This is one of the body's approximately 37 trillion cells. Every living cell has a metabolism that requires a flow into the cell, a flow within the cell, and a flow out of the cell. In the living body, cells must be organized, be in contact, and be able to communicate. Cells have a common interest in cooperating and sustaining the entire organism with minimal energy expenditure. This requires a flow of signals. The cells utilize the flow present in the structure outside the cells, the extracellular matrix, also known as fascia. Fascia is the fabric of life, the structure and flow between all cells that maintain interconnection, communication, and interaction among all the body's different parts. Fascia surrounds every cell in the body and consists of a solid part, a structure of fiber proteins, and a liquid part, a flow of water, hyaluronic acid, and other macromolecules. The fiber proteins structurally anchor all cells. The entire network is connected to all cell membranes and communicates with all cell nuclei via the cytoskeleton. The living body can be described as a collection of cells with various tasks, specialized to perform different types of work. Fascia encapsulates everything in the body, from every single cell to every muscle, organ, to large chains of movement, all the way out to the skin. Fascia is a living, vibrating, multidimensional, pressure-distributing network. There are no voids, no layers, but only a continuous dynamic network of soft matter and cells, from head to toe. The living body is one unit, a whole.